The University Place Police Department recently arresting 10 people accused of shoplifting. The suspects targeted the Safeway and other stores at the Green Furs Town Center June 19th. The suspects can't go back to the stores or else they'll face more charges. We know this is the second shoplifting emphasis patrol done by the police department. A previous one at a local Fred Meyer had some similar results.